Sometimes roses bloom early.
They awaken to the sun's rays.
Because they are too beautiful to be hidden.
And when they bloom, their petals stretch, hugging the beauty of nature only found when we open up. But we learn that opening up leads to vulnerabilities. No matter how many thorns we have to warn off predators.
And some roses learn too little too late that controlling these vulnerabilities is a matter of life and death.
That opening up can be being
taken for granted
by other roses
and other plants
and other hands. The life of a rose rests in the hands of generations.
Generations that have picked roses for their beauty while ironically admiring their deaths.
Have you ever seen a rose cry?
Tears shed as each petal falls, leaving naked stems
up for interpretation. When did being beautiful become so cruel?
When did the beauty of a young woman become her fault?
When did the beauty of a young man become his weakness? Our roses have been
tricked.
They have been picked so many times by generations before us.
Our roses have been sick, poisoned with unnatural elements, disguised with vile nourishment.
Our thorns no longer weather storms.
They wither in darkness.
Coming to the light is a journey made impossible for
those who forgot what the sun looks like.
Blinded by the shadows that comfort our insecurities, stuck in a facade that controls our lack of reasoning.
Weakened by the weeds that climb towards our trellises, stopping us from breathing freely and accepting the beauty that life provides us.
What happened to leaning on each other for support instead of turning and deliberately pulling each other down?
We have become houseplants, sheltered by our surroundings, growth stunted by a lack of belonging.
We are no longer wildflowers, longing to raise
life on each other.
We no longer feel love, passion, appreciation. Why do we feel anger, envy, and unfulfillment?
We'd rather compete with each other than build up an army of beautifully defined free thinkers.
What happened to dancing in the rain?
That used to wash away our troubles.
What happened to shining flawlessly in the sunshine?
We used to look so much happier.
Before these shadows created frowns, now our roses are becoming discolored,
no longer
vibrant, colorblinded.
Just there, we no longer see rainbows, just double.
Visions of ourselves no longer radiate from within, they taunt us from society.
And it's all about the surface haunting us from the outside in.
Mirrors,
images, just ghosts looking for a reflection.
Who knew that the thought of beauty,
thought of life,
would be
the scariest thing society would search for?
But we'll never have to go far to find. Have you ever seen a rose cry?
Tears shed as each petal falls, leaving naked stems up for interpretation. Thank you.